School is helping students become future lawyers.
Yeah, students from Callaway High School participated in the 2019 Mississippi Bar Regional Mock Trial Competition. Students act as real attorneys and they prepare written statements or arguments for or against the case.
You have to, you know, just really put into play all of your skill sets, your public speaking, your analytical skills, and your drive. You have to be well disciplined to want to compete with this.
With his trick shot videos, don't you?
I mean, sometimes I'll watch him. I'll be there when he.
The Callaway team will be competing in the state championship March 1st and 2nd. U.S. Attorney Mike Hurst was a sponsor of the team.